Oh, I'm live. How you guys doing out there? Mike Mendoza here. Like to sing you guys some songs. Some songs left-handed. Who's gonna be the first one in? I'm back again. What's up? What's up, D&M? This is a song I wrote 2011. Kicking it? Are you kicking it here at your house? Waiting for my brother. Oh yeah. Yes, I'm waiting.
I'm waiting for you.
Waiting for my brother
to come over.
Thank you. I got a copy delivered from Starbucks. It's right there, see? I'm at Starbucks, actually. I'm kidding. There's stuff, there's ants in it. I'm just kidding. It's coffee grains. I know. It's Starbucks coffee, even? That's what she said. I feel like you could probably talk. I feel like I'm talking to myself here. There's actually someone here. Talk to me. Tell me your name. The waitress from Starbucks, man. I need taking a drink. Oh, if you can guess where I'm at, then you're pretty guessful. What's up, Frank?
Been 11 years
since I've been back in my hometown.
Still looks the same since I've been around. It's been a long, long time since I've seen this gal. She still looks the same, there ain't no doubt. Well, it's a bone.
She makes me feel like 2011, little country song I wrote. How's you guys doing? Nicole, how you doing?
Something wrong when I don't feel.
What's happening? How you guys doing? Bradley, Cindy, Lori. Going to see a couple of you at a time. Mosquito. Okay, now looks like I'm getting surprised by some country songs. Some original song I just wrote. I just sang the song. It was called I Never Knew. This next one is called I'll Take Care of You. How does that work out? I never knew how to treat a girl. Now I'm going to take care of one. It's actually a girl taking care of me. Josh. Josh Lowry, is that you? Still playing the keyboards? Maybe. Is that the same Josh Lowry I know?
Whoa.
Are you doing that?
Huh? Was I supposed to? Oh. What is this song? You don't know these songs, that's why. I wrote this song like, let's see, a little bit like, probably like, I must have been 17, right after high school, right when I graduated. Time since I sang that song. It's been such a long time. This coffee is pretty strong. It's making me stronger. Just like I like my women strong. Puerto Rican. Thank you, Nicole.
I don't know what I'm playing. I'm playing some other song.
No, that was like Green Day. Here's another song I wrote. It's got that same kind of thing, but it's like, it's called Let's Start Over, 2006. Can you guess who I was with? Just kidding. Don't guess. So whatever it was a mess. Rhymes, I'm just kidding. We're all friends till the end. But yeah, made me write some good songs, I'll tell you that. Songs that I like, even, you know. I usually don't like my songs, but I kind of like this one. Let's start over. Written by Mike Mendoza. Forever. Forever and ever and ever. That's who it's for. That's a good one. Aww. Was next song, I actually called it Lauren Baby. It's just a song. It's just a song.
She's not listening.
She's not listening. You like that one, Sabrina? It's gonna be on the radio someday. This is for my Lauren baby. How's it go? How old was she? 13 years ago. Ooh. God. How old is she now? 19? She's going to be 20. So how old was she? Seven? Seven-ish? Six? Six or seven? Six going on seven. Wait, what date did I write it? Right before her birthday. What do you know? Must have been a birthday present. Well, this next song. Actually wrote this song 2010 at the Oasis. We were at the Oasis. So it goes like, how's it going? It goes like. Okay, so that was the best band in town song I wrote. Now this is like the best that you can song that I wrote. Alphabetical order. Yeah, I just ordered some Starbucks, you know. They just come bring it right to me, right? I mean, I don't have to think about it. I think about it and then they just bring it to me. It's like, wow. Yeah.
So
That one's called The Best That You Can. The Best That You Can. I don't have a date, but I'm pretty sure I wrote about it like in 1999. Wrote a bunch of songs that year. Probably like 10. I don't know. Maybe 5. I might. We're going to take it back. Way back, Jack. To those good old days. This one? Blue moon. Now I blue bop, bla bamboo. Your teddy bear.
Come on, Johnny.
Must be the coffee. What'd you put in the coffee? Holy moly. Holy moly. Oh, that song was on that set. For those of you that want to rock. Thank you. stoned on your love all the time. Sweaty, not crying. I don't miss any Tennessee whiskey at all. Looks like I got a few more songs here. Here's one. Why are they all so slow, huh? You guys couldn't go to sleep? All these songs are slow.
Because
they're good. Because
they're
good. Oh, well then. Green Day.
It is. Huh?
You're doing the bass?
Yeah.
Okay.
I guess.
Through.
mention another new medium. Can you hear the sound of hysteria? The subliminal mind fuck America. Don't want a nation under the new media. Everybody do the propaganda.
Sing along to the age of paranoia. Somebody dared me last year. What is this?
What is this? Hey!
Coming down like an arm of dead
flame. Shame the ones who died with
Okay, 20% left.
Just do the front side.
Okay, if you twist my arm. I didn't mean to flip you off. I was flipping myself off. Because I love myself so much. One extreme to another. For those veterans out there, all those people. Little Merle. Put a little Merle on it. Time to go to sleep?
You don't have to go to sleep.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That'll die. Oh, when the sun goes down. Good night, little girl. This one's hard, too. Anybody out there that knows Brooks and Dunn? I almost said dumb. Hooks and Dumb. Dumb hooks. You know, Brooks and Dunn. Is anybody out there? I feel like I'm talking to myself. It shows I have one person in there.
And that's me.
Bob, where are you, Bob? There's two people now.
June and I.
They're in there, you just can't see them.
Some we can't see, right?
Okay, so I have just enough time for a couple of more, probably, because my phone's gonna die.
Keep going. Get on it.
See, how's it go?
When the sun goes down. Out of town, the lonesome feeling comes to my door, to my poor home. There's a rundown bar across the railroad tracks. Got a table for two, way in the back, where I sit alone. zone, dream by dream. Once I've ever said something, say what I think. This hurt inside of me ain't never gonna end. Oh, but I feel alright. As long as there's life, I'm gonna be alone. Ooh, if you lose, you won't know there. There's always room here for the lonely. To watch your brother.
Percent.
No.
Oh, Deanna's in the house. I'm such a diehard. Well, Mama told me not to tell you when I was young. Really? You want me to sing that song? Nope. Last song. Maybe two songs.
I forgot to play it.
Wow, this is a hard song to sing, you know? Woo, I better crack my back. Baby got back. Baby got back. Baby get back! Do you know the Muffin Man? The Beatles? No, I don't know that one.
You're asking for the Beatles?
Julia. Take three. Listen closely to what I say. And if you do this, it'll help you some sunny day. Soul. And you can do this. Oh baby, if you Can't sing Leonard Skinner. Don't flip the page, okay. Oh my god, who knows Peter? Anybody know Peter? Not my Peter. Peter Frampton! Is that who sings it?
You know, one way.
you guys talking about? Happy birthday, Raul! Today was his birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Moody. Happy birthday to you.
Wanna get lost in rock and roll and drift away.